We are staying on top of some breaking news this morning in downtown Savannah. You are looking live right now where east and westbound lanes of Bay Street are shut down at Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. This is a live look at the scene. We just learned in the last 5 minutes that a woman was hit around 4:30 this morning and is at the hospital dealing with serious injuries right now. Savannah police tell us their investigators are out there working to figure out exactly what happened. But for now, if you are planning to use Bay Street for your morning commute, you may want to find another route.